watching in fame. The more things change, the more they stay the same. This industry's like a crap game. Sometimes you gotta charge it to the rap game. Sometimes you gotta charge it to the rap game. Sometimes you gotta charge it to the rap game. This industry's like a crap game. Sometimes you gotta charge it to the rap game.
Let me see here.
Where do I begin? Well, the industry's shady. Not everybody is your friend. I had to learn that shit the hard way. In and out of bogus contracts since before I was rapping in the hallway. Everyone out for money, executives out for blood. If you don't keep the music current, then labels will pull the plug. Get it? Hard to admit when shit don't go the way you plan. While everybody's on Instagram just fronting like life is grand. Take it back to one of my first tours. Fucking everything moving, thinking groupies will never do nothing back to us. Kick them out the hotel, swearing I hid my finer things. Lost a bunch of jewelry from a Rolex to a diamond chain. Bitch, how in the hell did I get caught slipping? Meanwhile, on all my records, nigga talking about he pimping. May have exaggerated a little bit. You know, fake it till you make it. Every one of us rappers gotta talk a little shit. Yeah, I done smashed some video vixens and some actresses. But brand name pussy don't feel no different on my mattresses. Insecure hoes with breast jobs and butt shots. Blame it on us rich niggas sponsoring shit and whatnot. Now guys are just as big as groupies as these women is. Till you break up and the bitch wonder where her percentage is. While these regular hoes will try to play that trap game. And now's the time I blame it on the rap game. Everybody wants the fortune and fame. The more things change, the more they stay the same. This industry's like a crap game. Sometimes you gotta charge it to the rap game. Sometimes you gotta charge it to the rap game. Sometimes you gotta charge it to the rap game. This industry's like a crap game. Sometimes you gotta charge it to the rap game. Listen, this ain't scripted, this reality. It takes some drugs for us to conquer this insanity. Thieves using our name, promoting these fake appearances. Publishers overcharging, taking years for these clearances. I got sued, some rapper said I stole their joint, nigga. Spent half a million just to prove a fucking point, nigga. We got the fans thinking rappers never lose. Gave a producer 100 grand for a beat I never used, damn. The false stories and being misquoted in magazines. Got a nigga wanting to go and load a couple magazines. Head to your office and shoot up the whole fucking stab. Post that on your website and burn while I fucking laugh. You protesters at my concerts, y'all make me sick. I thought I told you I would never disrespect a bitch. It's clear to see that hip-hop's under attack, man. Or is it cause that no one wants to see a rich black man? Really, they want us with no money. Hungover and missing flights and cutting our show money. Hip-hop cops still lurking and trying to catch us slipping and put us in a position to make some real-life decisions. Or do we just be doing dumb shit? Emptying out these gun clips and always on the run shit. Lifestyles of us entertainment hood niggas. If it's bad to be a rapper, what's good, nigga? Everybody wants the fortune and fame. The more things change, the more they stay the same. This industry's like a crap game. Sometimes you gotta charge it to the rap game. Sometimes you gotta charge it to the rap game. Sometimes you gotta charge it to the rap game. This industry's like a crap game. Sometimes you gotta charge it to the rap game.